There's a brand new movie theater in town in the South Hills, Century Square Luxury Cinemas. I'm going to check it out and see what they're all about. Look how nice it is! I've been coming here my whole life, and it is so fancy, and Lainey was here to meet me at the door. Hi, Lainey!
Hi!
This place is amazing!
Thank you.
Could you show me around this new place?
Sure, yeah, absolutely.
Let's check it out!
The large one?
Yeah, this is Auditorium 4.
This is like PNC Park in here. Oh my goodness! So what are some of your favorite features about the new place?
Well, definitely the seats. The leather, or the faux leather reclining seats are pretty awesome. They're electric and they're in every single theater, every single seat. So that's pretty awesome. There's lots of leg room. We have 7.1 surround sound, which is pretty amazing as well. So we offer more than just the popcorn and nachos and traditional movie fare. We also have pizza and pretzels and chicken tenders.
Yum!
In addition to a full bar.
What do you offer here?
Beers, wines, mixed drinks.
All right, we are here at the box office. Can you show me how this works?
Sure. Yeah, you come right up and you can either pick up your tickets that you pre-purchased. It'll pull up the seat map for you so you can pick which seats you would like to sit in.
That is so cool. Oh my goodness. It's like a real theater.
Yeah, yeah.
That's so cool. Look at that. Can you tell me a little bit more about the app?
Sure. It's a Century Square Luxury Cinemas app. And you just purchase your tickets online and it'll pull up the tickets right away. You present them at our door stand and they just send you right back to your theater so you don't even have to wait in line for tickets.
Who owns the theater here?
It's actually owned by two local families.
Yeah. That's so cool.
Yeah, local business.
So check out a movie at Century Square Luxury Cinemas today. The entire family can have fun at the Westmoreland Fair. See monster truck races, demo derbies, and bull ride mania. Grab awesome fair food, see the show animals, and more from August 19th to the 27th. Check out the daily fair schedule and admission rates at www.westmorelandfair.com.